Well, that was neat. Rapture, it's gonna be another number one hit, and if anybody knows number ones, it's me. Listen, let me take this time, though, Debbie, to introduce myself formally to you. I am Party Marty Hardy. Now, see, I'm on Solid Gold every week, and sort of like a tradition here on Solid Gold that the guest host has dinner with the star of the show. So, what about it, baby?
Baby?
Miss Baby.
Dinner? Well, it would be fun to have dinner with Dionne Warwick.
Oh, yeah, Dionne. Well, she's a good lady. She's a great lady. We like her. But, see, she doesn't have time for dinner. She's always doing concerts and recording. And anyway, look, I'm talking about you and me, okay? Because, like, I'm your type.
I like tall men.
I'm tall.
Not too tall.
I was lying about that. I'm not really tall at all.
A man who's well-read.
I can learn to read.
College graduate.
College graduate? Give me a break. I haven't even learned to read yet.
Maybe a doctor.
Okay, I have my own rubber gloves.
Or a great ballet star.
I'm gonna let you know a secret. I actually wear a tutu all the way around my apartment right now. Well, matches my rubber gloves.
A man who could make the earth move underneath my feet.
I'll buy you a pair of vibrating shoes.
A man who can carry me off on a white horse.
How about a 68 blue Pinto?
He's gotta have webbed feet.
One or two?
One.
I got that.
Well, Marty, this has been a wonderful conversation, and I'll remember it until I get to my car. But now I'd like to talk about Andy Gibb.
Well, he doesn't have webbed feet.
But he does have a solid gold hit. Time is time, and these people sang it for us.
At least they have webbed feet.
I hope you're ready to rock and roll. My next guest is the prototype of all rock guitarists. As if that wasn't enough, he can play guitar while simultaneously doing a duck dance, which he invented. Here to sing his solid gold classic Maybelline, Chuck Berry!
Be true. Oh, Maybelline, it should be true. I started back doing the things you used to do. As I was motivating over the hill, I saw Maybelline in a Coupe Ville. Cadillac rolling on over the road, nothing outrun my people. Cadillac doing about 9 to 5, we're bumper to bumper, rolling side to side. Maybelline, it should be true. Oh, Maybelline, it should be true. Cadillac pulled up to 104. The Ford got hot and wouldn't do no more. It done got cloudy, started to rain. Tooted my horn for the fast rain. Rainwater blowing all up my hood, but I knew that was doing my motor good. Maybelline, can't you be true? Oh, Maybelline, why can't you be true? Started back doing the things you used to do. Be true. And I started back doing the things you used to do. Motor cooled down, heat went down. That's when I heard that highway sound. Cadillac setting like a ton of lead, 110 half a mile ahead. Cadillac looking like setting steel. I caught Maybelline at the top of the hill. I peeked in the mirror at the top of the hill, but just like swallowing up a medicine pill. The first thing I saw was that Cadillac wheel doing 110 dropping over that hill. Uphill curve, downhill stretch, me and that Cadillac neck and neck. Maybelline, can't you be true? Well, Maybelline, why can't you be true? And it started by doing the things you used to do.
Solid Gold returns with Deborah Harry singing the number one song of the week.
This is a part of our show called Country Gold, where we get to present the top country singers performing their million-selling records. A lot of people today who say they're cowboys have never been any further west than the cowboy hat department at Bloomingdale's. But my next guest was raised in Floydada, Texas, where he worked as a real cowboy before recording the first of his 12 gold albums. Here to sing one of the biggest country songs of 1980, I Believe in You, Mr. Don Williams.
I don't believe in superstars, organic food and foreign cars. I don't believe the price of gold, the certainty of growing old, that right is right and left is wrong, that north and south can't get along, that east is east and west is west, and being first is always best. But I believe in love. I believe in babies. I believe in mom and dad, and I believe in you. Well, I don't believe that heaven waits for only those who congregate. I like to think of God as love. He's down below, he's up above. He's watching people everywhere. He knows who does and doesn't care. And I'm an ordinary man. Sometimes I wonder who I am, but I believe in love. I believe in music. I believe in magic. I believe in you. Well, I know with all my certainty what's going on with you and me is a good thing. It's true. I believe in you. I don't believe virginity is as common as it used to be. In working days and sleeping nights, that black is black and white is white. The Superman and Robin Hood are still alive in Hollywood. That gasoline's in short supply, the rising cost of getting by. But I believe in love. I believe in old folks. I believe in children. I believe in you. I believe in love. I believe in babies. I believe in mom and dad. And I believe.